I love the fact that forensic science is applicable science. It's not just theoretical. It's like solving a puzzle, right? That's your job, is to solve a puzzle.
We dive deep into it. We look at all the puzzle pieces and put them together.
It's a really cool class. It's really something fun to pursue.
We use those science to try to solve crimes, figure out who done it, try to figure out who the criminal was and how they committed the crime. The TV shows certainly make it look more Hollywood than it really is, right? We are scientists. I think some people might be surprised to find out that we're a little geekier than what you see on television. We typically don't drive Hummers around, and we don't take our sunglasses off in a very dramatic fashion. We show up at scenes, we process scenes, we do science. And so the biggest difference is we use science to solve crimes.
We use scientific techniques to explain things that we see at crime scenes or civil scenes, to try to start putting the puzzle pieces of a crime and what happened together so we can potentially solve it.
It's a mystery. That's the cool part about it, man. You get to learn something new every single day.
It actually makes me feel really excited because as we were doing it in class, it was like something new and something really cool. So to imagine that I'm doing it later on and to actually solve crimes, I think is really cool.
I feel like being hands-on is more helpful in the learning aspect. It helps me understand what we just learned in class.
And there are always new things to be discovered within forensic science and law enforcement.
One of the things that's really fun about forensics is it's constantly changing. We get new techniques that are developed all the time. And so that's one of the things I love about it, is it's not just the same old every day.
It was really exciting to be able to see the things that I might be working with soon. I'm really excited to get into the field and start applying my knowledge.